Carelessness and cannabis triggered a house fire in San Diego. When firefighters put out the flames, they discovered an elaborate pot-growing operation there in the garage. Firefighters say some of those marijuana plants did burn, but they also say one person was treated for smoke inhalation.
I inhaled so much smoke.